Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a chair squat. So to start off, you're going to sit down in your chair. Put your legs slightly apart and turn your feet out slightly to the sides. From there, all you're going to do is stand up. And then we're going to put your hands out and you're simply going to sit down, taking your weight onto your heels. So sitting down and then standing back up. So make sure that you're pushing your knees out to the sides while you're doing this and to prevent your feet from rolling in. And that's the chair squat.